must happen that a victim must be found. I've got a little list, I've got a little list of society offenders who might well be underground and who never would be missed. They never would be missed. There's the pestilential nuisances who write for haughty grumps, or people who have flabby hands and irritating lumps, or children who are up in date and floor you with them flat, or persons who are shaking, catching hands with you like that, or older persons who on sporting trends and tents insist. Well, they'd none of them be missed. They'd none of them be missed.
He's got them on the list. He's got them on the list. And they'll none of them be missed.
There's the nearsighted accompanist who just now has lost her place, Mr. Logan Pianist. I've got her on my list. And the people who eat peppermints and puff them in your face, they never would be missed. They never would be missed. And the idiot who praises with enthusiastic tones for centuries what this and every country but his own. And my lady friend from Millersburg, who dresses like a guy and who doesn't think she dances but would rather like to try. And that singular anomaly, the loony therapist, Dr. Phil is on the list. I don't think he'd be missed.
He's got him on the list. He's got him on the list. And I don't think he'll be missed. I'm sure he'll not be missed.
Then that video game fanatic who just now is rather rife, the Halo enthusiast, I've got him on my list. Oh, funny fellows, comic men, and clowns of bright life, they never will be missed. They never will be missed. And the Ashland music faculty of the most pedantic kind,
such as, what do you call them, thingamabob, and likewise, and never mind, and tut tut tut, and what's his name, and also, you know who.
The task of filling up the plates I'd rather leave to you, for it really doesn't matter whom you put upon the list. For they none of them be missed. They none of them be missed.
You may put them on the list. You may put them on my list. And though none of them be missed, they'll none of them be missed.
I am a child of nature, and take after my mother.